not understand it.
Child sexual abusers has been created. Will it be available for schools and institutions which deal with children so that they can be careful? Thank you.